brought up an interesting question. I want to ask you if you can tell me what is the difference between teasing and bullying. So think about this for a minute while I write this up here. And then I want you to tell me, what is the difference between teasing and bullying? Who's got an answer? Ah, I'm going to call on Emily. What is the difference, Emily?
Well, when you're bullying, you kind of want to get more power and...
Yes. That's such a good answer, Emily. Teasing is when there's mutual power, and it kind of goes back and forth, give and take. But bullying is when one person has more power over the other person. So that's an excellent answer. And before, when you talked about telling an adult, I need to ask you all another question. I need to know if you can tell me what is the difference between tattling and reporting, because a lot of times kids are afraid. Rita talked about telling the principal, but a lot of times kids are afraid to tell an adult. So what is the difference between tattling and reporting? Kaya.
Tattling is like when you want to get somebody in trouble.
Yes.
And reporting is when they're like hurting you and you tell somebody.
Okay. Excellent answer. You guys are so wonderful. Tattling is when you're trying to get somebody in trouble. And reporting is when somebody needs, when you need to get somebody out of trouble. So these are such important answers. We are running out of time. I'm going to try to do this really quickly. I'm going to try to go to Mark and Dawson.
There's a few girls I know, and they're best friends, but like one day they're best friends, and the next day they're worst enemies, and the next day they're best friends.
So it kind of goes back and forth and back and forth. Yeah. Yeah, I've heard about that. Dawson?
I think tattling is kind of like something little that you should ignore. Like,
yes.
Like they cut in line or something,
yes,
like that.
Right.
It doesn't really matter.
Okay. And so, but when it's really important, then you absolutely need to tell an adult.